many other countries, we are very keen that there shouldn't be an escalation of the conflict in the Middle East. And so we would urge restraint on all parties and ensure that the key focus is the Palestinian people and their struggle for freedom and justice. So what we should all be paying attention to is an end to the onslaught against the people of Palestine and the achievement of a permanent ceasefire and the return of hostages to their homes in Israel.